At last, I made it.
Oh shit. Damn, already? I just started. Is this boss?
Dragonland.
Square, square attack, triangle, quick attack.
I didn't expect to meet them so soon. But where is Zero? I thought he was following me.
Oh my god.
They really are made of
left
stone.
Stick, L2 slide.
I never believed that was really possible.
Damn, what I thought already.
Dragonland, the dream of every treasure hunter in the world. I still can't believe I'm here.
Take a look at your compass. Let's see what the compass says. Press down to get out of compass.
The books say that one of the compass needles must show the way to the treasure of Dragonland.
Oh, okay.
But nothing's been said about the second one.
Inner arrow showed the way that you should go in order to progress with the story. The outer arrow is pointed towards nearby treasure. Follow the treasure arrow. The outer arrow? So that's the yellow one. Okay.
Sweet.
Oh, it's treasure right here. Okay. R1. You have found a new weapon. Press X to use it. You can change your equipment anytime in the equipment section of the book. So katanas, increased damage from fire spells. Ooh, okay. So that's it. Use the compass to find treasure during your journey. Keep an eye out for signs that indicate a chest
is nearby. His compass. He doesn't use it anyway. It'll be more useful for a treasure hunter.
Use the compass to find treasure during your journey. Okay. Alright, so there's one this way, right? I have to walk across. Alright, where am I going? Taking. I guess I'll go this way, right? Is it taking me this way? Oh, there's a treasure here. Oh. Okay.
That's interesting.
I guess go that way. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck that was. Alright, so let me go this way. Hold on. Oh, there's another one right there. What does it give me? It's gonna wake up some evil monster. Oh, let's wake up that monster again. From the beginning.
What was that?
Did I get to summon the Dragon Balls? First exit.
It won't be easy to get used to all this stuff.
Oh,
this place seems to be full of curious phenomena.
Phenomena.
At least now I can see everything with my own eyes.
Phenomena.
I've no idea where to start. I only know that the legendary treasure is sure to be hidden somewhere on this island.
Legendary.
But there are no maps or descriptions available.
He's a legendary.
It's not really surprising. The guild is the most secretive organization in the whole world.
Who the fuck is she talking to anyways? Phenomena. Legendary. Legendary. Jesus Christ. Oh, hell no.
These must be the guards for the ancient treasures. Just like in the books I read. A good sign. If it's true.
Good.
Honestly, I thought I'd find some hints for treasure hunters to follow left here by guild members. Something like marks on the floor or on the stones. I could always write on a stone, Ayumi, the world's greatest treasure hunter, was here. That's
Ayumi.
Stupid, though. Zero would be really...
Jesus Christ, who are you talking to? Like, damn.
You, stranger, come closer.
You know, she looks like that one character from Metal Gear Solid.
I am the spirit of the altar.
I think her name was Quiet or something like that.
You are entering Dragonhand, stepping on your path for the first time. I am here to assist you.
To assist me? I need to find my partner, Zero.
That is of no importance to me. My duty here is to assist you in gaining power.
What do you mean? I'm here to find the treasure of the Dragon Temple. If you know something relevant, you can assist me with that. Don't waste my time.
I suggest you follow my guidance to survive. Now, that is my first gift to you.
No need for gifts. I don't like to be in debt.
In debt. He already kind of touched the spear. Shit. You got magic powers now.
What did you do?
We are now connected, and I shall guide you on your path. With my help, you shall be victorious.
Tell me, what is it that you want from me?
To complete the path. The ability I empowered you with enables you to gather the life force of the enemies you defeat. Bring them to my altars, and you shall be rewarded.
Are you out of your mind? I don't need it. Take it back.
My gifts do not force anything upon you. Now, go and be careful. A great danger awaits you.
Hey, wait! What about the danger?
I don't know, you're screwed. Better watch out.
Excellent. What a terrible feeling.
You can get achieved by killing enemies now. Okay, finally. Oh, gather chi.